gold, that's money, it's not stuck in their vault. So that way we can circulate, because gold price change every day. So I've been doing that for many years. I never know I'm gonna be doing so good at, you know, gold, because I'm not the real jewelry person either. But it's amazing. And then I worked with him for many years, and he said one day, "Christie, I'm gonna open up a restaurant. What do you think?" "Why restaurant business? It's hard." And he said, "Well, I'm interested in, I got the space. You wanna go ahead and take a look?" So I came. That space was called empty. It was a nothing. They just built this community here. This is the one. "What do you think? We're across the street from the Western Galleria." "Well, I don't know about that. I mean, Stephen, do you know about the restaurant business?" And he said, "I don't know, but I'd like to do it. You know, I'm going to study." That's how we started.